humoral immunity or immunity by antibodies. The humoral immunity is considered one of the immune response means that represents the third line of defense and begins with the recognition of macrophages on the microbes such as bacteria and their engulfment. The lysosomes that present inside the macrophages pour enzymes on the bacteria and disintegrate them into small particles, separating the antigens from them. In the macrophages, there is a protein that is called major histocompatibility complex protein and denoted by MHC. The major histocompatibility complex protein binds with the separated antigens, forming a complex of antigen and MHC that is displayed on the surface of macrophage to be recognized by the helper T cells TH. The helper T cells recognize on the displayed macrophages and bind with the antigen MHC complex through CD4 receptor that present on the surface of helper T cells. The displayed macrophages secrete a protein substance called interleukins to activate the helper T cells, TH, becoming activated helper T cells. Also, B cells recognize on the same type of microbe through immune receptors that present on the surface of B cells and bind with the antigens that present on the surface of microbe. B cells contain the major histocompatibility complex protein and lysosomes. B cells disintegrate the microbe into small parts and separate the antigens by the enzymes that are released from the lysosomes. MHC protein binds with the antigens of microbe, forming an antigen MHC complex that is displayed on the surface of B cells by the activated helper T cells. The activated helper T cells recognize on the B cells that carry the antigen MHC complex on their surface and bind to them through the CD4 receptor that present on the surface of the activated helper T cells. The activated helper T cells secrete interleukin substances to activate the B cells. The B cells divide several times and differentiate into two types of B cells, which are plasma B cells and memory B cells that remain in the blood to recognize the same microbe when it entered the body again. While the plasma B cells produce many of antibodies that revolve around the lymphatic vessels, the blood circulation to combat the infection. The antibodies recognize on the antigens of microbe and bind with them to be easily engulfed by the macrophages to destroy them. The microbes that binded with antibodies are destroyed by the complements too. Therefore, the body gets rid of the microbes through this immunity, which is known by the humoral immunity.